Oh no! Kill the monster!
You heard him! Charge!
So, Bellerophon went to the kingdom of King Proidius.
Who goes there?
King Proidius, I bring a letter from your baities.
Oh, I'm safe!
He told me to find you.
The mighty Chimera has been destroying our land. You must save us.
Okay, goodbye.
With this said, Bellerophon marches into the forest, searching for the Pegasus to be his companion. Bellerophon decides to give up search and sleep for the night. But in his dreams, the goddess Athena visits him.
Find and tame the Pegasus. You must use his golden bridle. Farewell.
Okay then, I know what I must do. I found you. Come to me. Yeah! Yeah!
There you are, you beast! There's your snake head! Yeah! And you're delighting it! Yeah! I've done it! Ha ha ha! Ha ha!
Bellerophon made his way up to Mount Olympus, but the Pegasus kicked him off to his doom. And thus ends the myth of Bellerophon.